Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just Science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Here's a question for you.
A garden hose has a multi-nozzle attachment. The setting is set to soaker, which is kind of like how water comes out of the faucet. The water is turned on and a beaker is filled.
Then, without changing anything else, the nozzle is set to jet and the beaker is filled again.
Which setting fills the beaker the fastest?
Will it basically be a tie?
Will the soaker setting fill the beaker much faster than the jet setting?
Will the jet setting fill the beaker much faster than the soaker setting?
Or, for some reason, does the beaker never get filled?
Pause the video now if you'd like to think it over before we show you what happens.
As far as we're concerned, water can't be compressed. That means that whatever volume of water enters the hose has to exit the hose.
Changing the size of the opening changes the speed in which the water exits the hose. The stream can either be kind of wide and kind of slow, or fairly narrow and fairly fast. Either way, it's the same volume of water over the same amount of time. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another question.